In this example, we are given that in an ore of uranium, the ratio of uranium-238 to lead-206 nuclei is 3. And we are required to calculate the age of ore, assuming that all the lead present in the ore is the final stable product of uranium-238. We are given with the half-life of uranium to be 4.5 into 10 to the power 9 years. Now, in this situation here, we can see, we are given that the value of nucleus of uranium to number of lead nuclei is equals to 3. And here, if we take number of lead nuclei to be equals to N1, this implies at this instant number of uranium nuclei will be 3N1. And this we can take at time T equals to T, which is at present, which we can call as age of ore. Now, at T equals to 0, all nuclei were of uranium. This is already given here that all the lead is the present in the ore is the final stable product of uranium-238. So at T equals to 0, all nucleus were of uranium. This implies the initial total number of nuclei would be the sum of the two, that will be 4N1. So in this situation, we can write using decay equation. Here we have N is equals to N0 to 2 power minus T by T. So this can be simplified for time, which can be written as capital T, which is the half-life log of N0 by N divided by log 2. In previous questions also the similar form we have used. If we just substitute the value of the half-life, we are already given as 4.5 into 10 to the power 9 multiplied by log of, you can see N0 as 4N1 and number of uranium nuclei at this time is 3N1, so this will be 4 by 3 divided by log 2. If we substitute the numerical values, this 4.5 into 10 to the power 9 multiplied by log of 4 by 3 is 0.125 divided by log 2 is 0.301, this is in years. On simplifying, we are getting the age of ore is 1.87 into 10 to the power 9 years. That will be the answer to this problem.